boy chest, a tragical story that was sad and it starts to suck.
We'll be right back. choose carefully.
Cause
I'm capable of anything, of anything.
Maybe to your dad to do this.
Payland is for you. For a limited time, starting at $9.99, meet the genuine Katie Doll and all her Playland family. Perry Playland, where happiness is forever.
From all over the world tonight. So please, let me welcome you to play! I'm Katy Perry, if you're wondering. I am not Celine Dion. That show's coming up next. But tonight, if you're wondering if I'm gonna play your favorite song, I probably am. I'm playing songs that are older than that guy in the blue vest. Yes, you, sir. Maybe this next one actually is older than you. Oh, I'm sorry. You're ready to be flushed, right? Yes. Don't you love Mr. Pooh? Well, if you think that's stupid, stick around. You know, on a Bristol stool chart, I would give you an A+. You look really healthy, like you eat a lot of fiber. Why don't we give a round of applause to Mr. Pooh? And send him swirling down the toy. Bye, Mr. Pooh! Don't be shy, everybody poos. And sometimes it's hot. It's never gonna be cold or else you're dead. That's right! Toys down here, actually, you guys. This is really exciting stuff. Maybe I should bring some of you out on stage later. What do you think, guys? No, guys, I'm talking to the toys, not you in the audience. But just wait for it. Oh my God, there are some rubber duckies here and I think they look show ready. Rubber ducky! You're gonna be on stage in 5 minutes! Get ready! But for me, I just thought it was time for a costume change. Burbos. I love bubbles, and if you've been to any other tours of mine, you would know that I always have a light-up costume. Oh, goodness. I'm ready.
Hey, Katie.
Oh, hey, John Liu. It's been a while. I'm a bit backed up.
Well, it's been so long since anyone has visited me. I used to get so many little gifts dropped off, but lately, it's been quiet.
Don't take it to heart, John. You're such a beautiful porcelain throne, isn't he?
Stop it. Now I'm flushed.
Judging by some of the looks on the audience tonight, you'll have plenty of dates real soon. You see, everyone needs one of you when waking up and waiting.
Is that the sound you're gonna see?
That's right, guys. This is your best friend in 4 hours.
All a blur last night. We need a taxi. It's your heart and I broke. I lost my fake ID, but you lost a motel key.
Even if you're wrong, you deny that I know a great deal.
Look easy? This place is a dump.
You're telling me. Good God.
Oh, hey, Mr. Maskey. Jeez Louise, look around. This place stinks, huh?
Whoa, excuse me. I don't smell.
Well, you definitely can't under that thing, barely. Honestly, it's been a couple of really wild years, hasn't it, guys?
You can say that again. I'm exhausted. You know why they call it a novel coronavirus?
Why?
It's a long story.
I mean, you used to be just like at my doctor's or dentist or Botox clinics. But now you're like, you're everywhere. You're super duper famous.
Yep, I'm on every face around town now. Ripping me off when you get back into your car is the new taking off your bra when you get home. And...
Sure. I know you're a really big deal. I mean, I don't want to say it out loud, but maybe you're like more famous than me now.
No. Okay, maybe.
No. But I don't know what next year's gonna bring to you guys. You really rolled the dice tonight with me, and I appreciate it, but I could really use a drink right about now.
Oh, that would be great. Pour me one too while you're at it. I'll have a Corona.
Bold the virus!
Plenty more where that came from, people.
All right, that is enough for... That's enough bad virus jokes for one night, Mr. Maskey. I'm gonna pour myself a drink. Where's my glass? Here's my glass. Out this year, and cheers to seeing you on the side of the road stuck in a tree. Cheers to finally knowing how bad our breaths really are. Cheers to being the most controversial. I have a song for you.
What?
Well, I got a song for you.
Oh, I can't wait! I hope it's a good one. Happy or sad?
I think it kind of epitomizes how maybe some of us have been feeling throughout this entire pandemic.
You mean like
Lost?
Like a little bit of Lost. This is for the OG Katy Cats. Thanks for growing up with me. And thanks for helping me find my way. I hope I've helped you. Also for Mr. Massey.
Reminded me of the time I was drifting through the wind with a plastic bag.
Oh, the plastic bag, huh?
Love you, Katie!
Don't worry, Mr. Maskey. It'll all be over soon.
I'm over.
Or will it?
Okay. Thanks for the chat, Katie. I better go now. Gotta get back to saving the world. Bye, Katie. Everyone!
Give a round of applause to Mr. Maskey, especially if you believe in him.
You can't get everything.
What? What? try hypnotherapy, right, Joey? I gotta rewire this brain. Cause I can't even go on the internet without even Googling your name. I am thirsty, yes I am.
Have you paid it?
Well, hello and welcome to Resorts World. It's like real fancy, real new, real clean. We like that, don't we? That's right. You guys want to know a little interesting factoid though? Before Resorts World, there was another hotel on these very grounds. Do you know what it was called? Yes, you are correct. The Stardust. The Stardust Hotel was here. And you know what's funny? My aunt was a top showgirl at the Stardust. And my grandma was a top seamstress at the Stardust. Serendipitous that maybe 30 plus years later, I would be standing on this very stage on the floor and the grounds that my family have blood, sweat, and tears. Now, if that doesn't say simulation, I don't know what does. But let me tell you about my grandma, because both my aunt, my grandma, they are no longer with us, but I can feel them. I can feel their vibrations. That's my grandma's name. And she was my biggest fan. Don't rival my grandma, honey. Don't come for my grandma. Do you think you're a big fan of mine? Did you come all the way from Brazil? I need to see the house lights. I want to see who is the biggest fan in this room. Please. House lights, please. house lights, please. Who is the biggest Katy Cat in this room? Like smile. Oh girl, you got a whole face on. I think you were, I love this face tonight. Are you a big fan of mine? Well, you know, this next scene is all about fashion. We call it trashion. Ricky, give this man the biggest fan ever. Give him on stage. This
the category
man, this man, this woman, recycling. Apprehend my biggest fan. That's right. The category is recycling, and that's Tyler Banks. He doesn't flop, but he loves to flip. Don't make some noise for this guy. He kills turtles.
Category is to go.
Tyler, don't lose no sleep. Don't need opinions from a shellfish or machine. Don't you come for me. No, not today. I feel like I hit triple sevens. Where are you from, Joella Perry, biggest fan, number one, whole bit fan?
From a little town called Corona, California.
I'm done with that shit. No more Corona this or that. Okay, well listen, You know, when there's drama in the world, sometimes you just gotta walk it off. Do you think, Joella, you could do your trashiest walk for the first ever show of Play? Yeah? 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 All right, you come back here. Now, audience, I have a feeling the louder you scream, the more death drops you're gonna get. So are you ready for this queen to do her trashiest walk yet? Show of Play, and you are my first biggest fan. Make some noise for Joella Perry. Might I take him away? Give her a round of applause and let's get back to it.
What? Everyone in the basket. Can you touch this? Another one in the casket.
Calling me to anything to keep me close.
tonight. No regrets, just love. We can dance until we die.
Wow.
You and I will be.
Yeah.
teach them well, let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside, and give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be.
you so much. God bless you.